Okay, this is Aaron again with Exalted Lamb 1, and I have a new logo here. Hopefully, you may have noticed it if you know my videos. I kind of little digitally and put in the new logo here. I'm excited, just kind of want to do something different. I do that ever so often, but probably not enough, but because I'm just so focused on the details and getting all these warnings out to people all the time. So, but I wanted to update that, so this is a little bit more updated and clear. Of course, the one is a number one, just the number one on YouTube, but I still want to do it that way. And also, he won, the Exalted Lamb won, WON. So anyway, I'm going to get into this. This is so crazy. This code for the Melania Baron death slash plane crash code symbolism and all that. Man, this is exciting. I have so much I could share, many other movies with plane crashes and stuff, but I just threw some together real quick because I want to get this out today, because this is the day I'm predicting that Trumple is going to win. And then a few days later, this other stuff, which I'll get into a little bit here, and then watch my last video as well, when you get, if you get a chance, because it tells you a lot more about stuff that's coming as well. So let me get right into it here. Without any further ado, again, oops, I hate it when it does that. Why does it do that? Anyway, so again, I'm also on Telegram, Exalted Lamb 1, and on YouTube, The Exalted Lamb Number 1. So my motto is having no part in the worthless deeds of darkness, but instead exposing them, Ephesians 5th of November. Ephesians 5th of November. I mean, there's so much in all this stuff. It's crazy. I mean, I don't think that's a coincidence. This is when this begins, and I'm going to show this even more, how this is beginning today with the, and how it's in predictive programming. But I could do a lot more on all these different parts of this. The plane crash stuff, the death of Melania and Barenzels, and all this stuff. I could just get into so much more, but I had to throw this together to get this out today. So I hope you understand that. And also all the symbolisms and all the numerology with all this is crazy. Again, there's biblical numerology, and then there's, you know, basically the enemy's numerology with the Kabbalists and everything that pretty much rule the world, okay? There's a difference. God created numbers. I'm sorry if you don't understand that. Read Revelation 13, 18. I mean, there's all kinds of scriptures about him with numbers. I mean, you know, he who has wisdom, calculate the number of the beast. I mean, so you have to have wisdom, and you have to be able to know how to calculate the number of something, because of a name, and that's numbers in letters. That's just how it works. I mean, that's it. If you're super religious and can't understand how that works, can't understand that someone might be warning somebody what the enemy's doing to them, then go away. Please go away. So here, let's get right into it. Jump right into it here. So again, rule of Kalel, as I've shared before, but I'm going to go over this again. The Kabbalistic rule of Kalel states that one digit can be added to or subtracted from the gematria value of a word without affecting its value. This seems to modern ears to be a cheat. However, the Kabbalists explained the rule by pointing out that for them, one was not a number. The monad symbolizes the divinity and could come and go as he pleased, adding nothing and taking nothing away. Again, the monad is the architect, it's basically Satan, but they believe he is the good guy and all that stuff. So and I also want to, so you could take one and add one, and so I usually just take one away. I usually don't add one, but if you want to add one, you can use the slash. The slash is in dates and things. For example, you have like 11/7. Slash can be a slash or can be a one. It's a hidden one. So in that sense, you're adding one or taking one away. That's absolutely true. So 11/7 as in November 7th also becomes hidden November 8th also. See how this becomes, or November 8th becomes with the slash November 9th, or the backwards 9/1 and then 1, the attack that happened. And it's no coincidence that these attacks that happened back in 2001 on 9/1 and then 1 were with planes, okay? So that plane crash code is out there and in the American psyche as well, in so many ways, in movies like I'm going to show here as well. And all these different movies, and I'm going to start with Back to the Future, okay? And explain that somewhat just myself without just showing it, just video and all that stuff and some sound and all that stuff. But because it's too complicated to not, you know, to explain like I do. And that's why I like to do really edited things like that, even though it takes some time and everything. But I really like the creativity of that and everything. But so people understand things, this has to be explained by me, more detailed because you can't really show that without having somebody talk about it. So unfortunately, so then also, like I've shared before many times in my videos, zero is hiding O, like as in Obamazzles. Okay. O is also, of course, the 15th letter of the alphabet. So that's 15. So zero ends up hiding the value of 15, or 1 + 5 = 6. So zero ends up being O, can be, it could also just be zero, but sometimes it depends on how they want to use it. And it's hiding 15 or 6, and then 6 is hiding 2 + 4, okay, which is ultimately back to O or even zero, is what the zero is hiding. Ultimately, all this 15 or 6 or 2 + 4 = 6. Ultimately, that's what this is. Okay, so hopefully that makes sense. And the rule of nines is, again, we have that thing that happened with the planes and everything, okay? And that's an 11, symbolic for the birth of the Antichrist on the 11th day, which is going to be December 24th and 25th, the 11th and 12th day. So that's the 11th day, because it's 11th day on the basically the West Coast, and that goes all the way over to Hawaii, and that's that time zone. And then it's the 12th day as far as time zone on the East Coast, and both coasts will get hit by tsunamis. Again, if you want to see my whole timeline of events, they're pinned to the top of comments. Okay, so again, the rule of nines is, it would be, for example, here's an 11, okay, that people don't necessarily know about, but it's right in front of your face, or was in front of your face. And then if you add a 9, for example, against, I guess, symbolically, you get it? Okay. So 9 + 1 + 1 = 11. So anything you added 9 to stays the same. See? So 9 is just, it allows you to go to a different set of numbers, but the value is the same. So let's keep going here. So I'm getting to Back to the Future here a bit. So Back to the Future is ultimately about the birth of the Antichrist, which is this guy right here, okay? And that's the numbers right there. Plus, it's about the ushering in of the Antichrist by the dark John the Baptist. The dark Donald John Trumple the Baptist. John Trumple the Baptist. Donald John Trumple the Baptist. In fact, he had a surname, or pen name or whatever, pseudonym, of John Barron. Back in the 80s, his pseudonym was John Barron. So he had a first name of John with that pseudonym. Okay, so Back to the Future also exactly equals. So it's both of them. They are good cop, bad cop, or bad cop, good cop. Depending on what side of the conservative / liberal side you are, leftist / Christian side, whatever. Good cop, bad cop, bad cop, good cop. And of course, this guy here, being the dark John the Baptist, is ushering in the false Christ, just like John the Baptist did in the Bible, okay? And so he was arrested, he's going to be jailed, and then he's going to be eventually beheaded, because he's going to become, today, when I'm posting this, November 5th, 2024, he's going to become the eventual head of state for the United States again, but he's going to be beheaded. Hopefully that makes sense. He's going to be taken down before that. And before that, some members of his family are going to be eliminated. So this was in the New York Post recently. Of course, Back to the Future. The choice is clear to put nation on right path, Back to the Future. I mean, New York Post, I mean, seriously, the fact that the liberal media is admitting stuff about Biden time and all this stuff, and really sacking Harris and everything like that, shows you that the end of the world. I mean, in my entire lifetime, I'm 51 years old, in my entire lifetime, have they never, ever, ever admitted their faults. They've never, and this is all tanking on that side for so many reasons, and that shows that he's going to win, and not to mention all the Dimash and everything. But here, look, in Back to the Future, he goes immediately back to the future. It goes back to November 5th, 1955. And I just posted this recently on my Telegram. And so, no, and this is my breakdown of it. November 5th, 1955 is first flipped a 9 to a 6. And I've shared this so many times that a 9 is a 6 to the elites, because it's exactly the same thing flipped upside down and backwards, okay? So is a 5. So is a 2. They're upside down and backwards. So is a 0, of course. And so is a 1. Most, a good amount of the numbers flipped upside down and backwards, at least half of them, I guess, would be, a few of them, less than half of them are exactly the same upside down backwards. The other ones are other things, as I mentioned, what I meant to say. And then 11, five, so that would make 9, 6, and then 6 is right here where the 9 would be. That's 11, 5, 16, 5, 5. 11, 5, 16 plus 5 plus 5 is 11, 5, 26. 16 plus 5 plus 5 is 26. And then you say 26 is 26. You say 20 is all about homonyms too. Things that look the same, sound the same. It's all about anything that can be hidden in plain sight by things that are backwards, upside down and backwards, sound the same, look the same, are similar. Anything that can be hidden that way, they do. Okay, so, and then so 26 is 20 and 6. Again, we have 11, 5 is coming right down, 20 and 6, and you have 20, and then 6 is hiding, like I said earlier, 2 plus 4, so that's 11, 5, 20, 24. Again, code of a code of a code. And this is what the Lord told me, man, it's been now a few years ago where he said, it's a code of a code of a code is what they do. You follow the code process. And so it begins today. I'm posting this. Assuming my video gets up today. You never know. I mean, what YouTube's been doing to me and all the hijinks, putting the wrong video up and all kinds of stuff and making things go like, there was months ago, it was like 6 hours. And I mean, it was just, oh, everything they could do to try to make me give up or whatever they've done. So I'm praying, and I ask, it's probably too late to ask people to pray now because it's already up and you're already watching it. But I'm praying that it's going to go right up and no problems because God's bigger. And Jesus is way bigger than any of this stuff. So here, let's keep going here. So then this is in my last video, and I'll have a link in the description box below to my last video so you can watch that and have more details on this. But it starts today, 11.5 and 11.6. And then just real quick recap here. These two are eliminated. There's a state funeral. And then Orange Man, because of his tan and other things, becomes Orange Man. In fact, he was just wearing, when he was played the Garbage Man, he was wearing an orange vest. Okay, like a, you know, and then that's Orange Man becoming Orange Man, the orange jumpsuit you get when you go into jail or prison. And that was, and then it had a cross on the front of it, Maltese cross, basically. I should show that picture, but whatever. That's on my Telegram. If you want to sign up for Telegram, you can see my posts, and you can see that. You can see that stuff and those breakdowns and such. And you also get notifications of when my videos come up, if I do any more. We'll see what happens here. And then Trump is released from prison. Okay, and then that begins the timeline of the 14-day process of the end of America, and Melania equals America, and America will become barren. Get it, Baron? The end of America begins. And then on this 7th/8th day of the timeline, Trumple and the Stinky B.O. and Stinky B.O., the 44th Prez, Obama, and the Pope all die on this day. They die on this day, and it's reported on this day, winter solstice, for all kinds of reasons. That's about the birth of winter solstice, has to do with the birth of the sun god and all this stuff. And this is the death, and then Christmas Eve and Christmas are the birth of the sun god. And that's typically the births of all these many pantheon of gods and all kinds of religions. Their birthday is December 25th. And I'm not gonna get into all that right now, but it's in my the timeline again, pinned to the top of comments about what I have on all these details of this timeline, this and then the rest of it. Okay, so let's just keep going. Okay, as you see here, this is in Back to the Future, towards the beginning when Marty's coming down to meet Doc for his experiment. And look, right away, as soon as he walks here, it's 1:15, and then it changes to 1:16. 1:15, 1:16, 1:15, 1:16, 1:15, 1:16. Okay, so 1:15, of course, let's go back here, is 11:05. It begins, this all begins on 11:05. Okay, it's beginning on 11:05. You saw it, which the New York Post is Back to the Future, and that he goes in the DeLorean till 11:05, 1955, which is really 2024. Okay, and then watch. So 11:05, 11:06, and this is what I've said. Watch 11:05, 11:06 is when it begins. I mean, this is so crazy. Look at that, 11:05, 11:06. Okay, there's so much more in this. It's insane. This is the beginning of this whole thing. And remember the 5th of November, Guy Fawkes Day, also V for Vendetta and all that. The revolution begins, okay, from the death of the woman. Revolution began on V for Vendetta because of the death of a woman. And that's going to be Melania, okay. And then also her son, Trumple, Baron Trumple. Okay, anyway. Twin Peaks Mall. You see that picture right here. You see the sign right there. Twin Peaks Mall, right? Okay, so there's more confirmation. See, there's more confirmation in these scenes. There's some here, there's some there. It's all over the place to what I'm saying. And that's how it works in movies and TV and everything. So someone might go, oh, this is in this movie. Well, yeah, well, where's your support? Other things in the scene, other things in the movie, other things in the actors and such. And that's what I do. I show all kinds of stuff. Again, I'm limited right now. I'm not going to show you a lot more. I could literally do a 3-hour video on just now what I know about Back to the Future and stuff and how it's... I mean, everybody know, you should know that the author of Back to the Future meant Biff to be Trumple. Okay, that's all known and everything. And if you didn't know that, I mean, that's all what this is all about. But even the more detailed than that, what they don't share is it's about all this stuff, the taking down of the United States, the attacks and everything. So anyway, here you go, Twin Pines Mall. And so I switched these two here, right here, just so they put them in different order. Because again, it's all, things usually are backwards, upside down, and backwards are opposites. So I'm just going to do that to make it easier to see. Now, first thing you want to see is, look, 11-4. What's the deal with 11-4? That's November 4th. That was yesterday to me right now, before the day before the election. Well, because why? Because that's 88 days from 8-8, the birth of Sirius. Now, Sirius is huge for the birth of the Antichrist. It's the beginning of the Egyptian calendar, and Stinky B.O. is Akhenaten. He's a clone of Akhenaten, who was an Egyptian pharaoh. And then 88 days from that is November 4th. When this, if my calculations are correct, when this baby hits 88 miles an hour, you can see some serious shiitake mushrooms. Okay, I'll say it that way. So the backwards is the serious shiitake mushrooms. Sirius is Sirius, the birth of Sirius. And you go back to the baby. When this baby hits 88 miles an hour, so it's about Sirius, the birth of the baby. It's backwards. Again, these things are backwards, upside down, and backwards, opposite, all that stuff. So 88 mile begins that. And I'm going to show how this supports that. So Twin Pine Mall is 104. Again, 88 from the 88. Okay. And then you add one right here. Again, these work together. The reverse and the normal work together in all this stuff. In all English Sumerian, English full reduction, these different ones I'm going to use. You could pull from one side and over there, and you can add from this side to that side. That's how another way you can add one, like the rule of Kalel, because you're pulling it from another source here. There's always a source. That's why I don't usually add one. I could take one away. That seems a little bit more fair. But when you add one, I add one from a source, which is how these two relate. These are basically, in a sense, sisters or brothers or whatever you want to say it, or twins. How about that? Twins. Okay, see how this is twins. Okay, so that this plus one is 11-5, the election. Okay, the revolution begins. Remember the 5th of November, and then bam, watch this. Then we have backwards 20, and then we have zero, which is hiding O. Okay, O is 15, or 1 + 5 is 6, and then 6 is hiding 2 + 4. 11-5-2024, when it begins. Okay, so then right here, I'm pointing to this van. Another support of this idea is Dr. E. Brown Enterprises, and it says here 24-hour HR scientific services. It's pretty good. I actually got a decent quality one. I didn't get the very highest quality. Or was this a 4K? I can't remember. But even when you zoom in on this, it's still, but you can, I can read it. But so here it is, Dr. E. Brown Enterprises. And then what you do whenever there's a number, when you're trying to do gematria on something, usually you have to convert the number to letters. So that's 24. That's right here. You can barely, it's all fuzzed out, but you can see it's a 24. Convert it to 24, spelled out, our scientific services. And that's, what is that? 2 + 9, again, this is scrambled a little bit, 2 + 9 is 11, and then we have a 5, which is 5, and now we take the opposite of full reduction, and that's reverse full reduction. Again, they are twins, they are brothers or sisters, I'll just say sisters, okay, and then we have 2-0, 2-0, and then just like we showed you in the Back to the Future with Trumple, that whole New York Times thing, 9 is upside down and backwards 6, and then 6 is hiding 2 + 4. So 11-5-2024. It's all here. Okay, this is crazy. And then right here, this is 133, or what is this backwards? So you could go 331. Okay, you could do that, 331. And that would be important because the 331st day is when Trumple is sentenced. it's November 26th. It's on the timeline as well. So it's both. It's not only the 331st day of the year, which is November 26th, when he's sentenced. And it's only on a leap year, by the way. The 331st day, all these days I'm talking about are only on a leap year. So if you want this to match up on these exact days that I'm showing you, you have to wait three more years until 2028 for it to match up again. That's a huge point to make. Otherwise, these numbers, the day of the year and these dates match exactly, and that's, you know, only every fourth year on a leap year. So that's crazy, okay? So he is sentenced on the 331st day of the year, but it's also, you can do 331 or 3, full numbers, 3 and then 13. 3 and then 13, or 313th day of the year, and I'm going to show you how that is. Now watch, boom. These are the Libyans. He goes, the Libyans! He's like, who's coming? The Libyans! Okay, so the Libyans! Ah, look at that. The first one you saw was a 115. There it is, 115, the Libyans. And then they are in there. So right here, he has his hands up. This is when he came. So this, the movie went, in the very beginning, he comes, he helps Doc and everything, sends his DeLorean in the past, and then all the movie goes. And then towards the end of the movie, he comes back. He's too late. The Libyan's already there. He's getting shot right now. And this is both Melania and Baron. This character, Doc Emmett Brown. I'm going to show you that. This is the Libyans. He's got the AK-47. there's so much in this. And he's shooting him, whatever. Okay, so the Libyans are in what? They're in a Volkswagen station wagon. That's what it's actually called, 11-8. And again, November 8th is the 313th day of the year, only on leap year. And also, it's also called by most people a Volkswagen bus. That's 11-7 being the 312th day of the year. See, if you take this 13 and put it backwards, that's 312. 312 is 11-7. November 7th is the 312th day of the year, and 11-8 is the 313th day of the year. Bam. And then let's get more technical. The Libyans are in not only a Volkswagen bus, but a white and blue, or blue and white, but it doesn't matter either way, either direction, doesn't matter, the same letters. Blue and white Volkswagen bus is 2 plus 9 is 11-5. Libyans in a blue and white Volkswagen bus, 11-5, 11-5. The beginning of the revolution, remember, the 5th of November. Boom. Okay. And they are Libyan terrorists. Now, this is all around in the 80s, remember? If you remember back to the 80s, if you're around then, I do. I'm old enough. So, and Reagan was dealing with terrorists and Libyan terrorists because they are predictably programming the terrorists that are, the Iranian terrorists that are, you know, all of a sudden Trump gets shot once, right? And then there's another attempt, right? And then all of a sudden, he just says, out of nowhere, there's all these groups, Iranian groups, trying to kill me. And we're like, I'm like, what? I mean, I already knew this was, you know, I already knew that this particular program was coming. But just for the average person, out of the blue already, just, oh, there's a bunch of groups, Iranian groups, trying to kill you? What? I mean, what? So that is all predicted programming for him being, so first it's going to be his parts of his family, and then it's going to be him. And Iran is going to take responsibility. But that's all because Libyan terrorists is what? Watch this. Libyan terrorists is two is you can, sometimes I forget the term in my head all of a sudden. You can decompress. They call it, that's what the elite call it. They call it compressing and decompressing numbers. You decompress two into one and one. And then we have eight. Okay. See where we're going here? 11, eight. Watch this. Two and zero. 20 and 24. Oh, 11, 8, 24. What a coincidence. Quinkity. No. Because these Libyan terrorists just happen to symbolize, not only symbolize, but exactly numerically match Iranian-backed terrorists. Okay, again, it's a lot of these things, they have all these proxies for Iran. In the war up to this point, until Iran got in the game recently and upped the stakes, but for a long time it was proxies. It was Hamas and Hezbollah and all these other whoever it's going to end up being that kills Melania and Trump and Barron is going to be Iranian-backed terrorists. That's what they've been saying for a long time. Now watch this. Again, 2 is decompressed into 1 and 1, and we have 8, okay? See where this is going? 20 right there, 20. And then we have, what do we have here? 15 plus 1 plus 8, or you can do 18 plus 5 plus 1 is 24. It doesn't, either way. So again, 11, 8, and that's when it's going to be reported that it looks like, okay, again, this is my best guess. This is my best guess on all of this. Okay, all this is my best guess. And I'm looking at all the details. That's the best I can do. I'm a speculator. I'm speculating on what's going to possibly happen. And I've hit a lot of things on the head. But these last events, I haven't hit them yet until today, hopefully. And then that's Trumple. And then these other things in a few days and all that stuff. But I've hit many other events that have happened exactly on the day or even symbolically for that day, the events, hundreds of times. But we'll see, the person in the pudding, how this works. But again, I'm not prophesying anything, even though I've seen things in dreams and visions that are going to happen to America and all that. And all these things equate to numbers that are going to happen in the timeline for the demise of the United States. And I'm just not getting into that right now because I want to get into these this preliminary stuff that are happening and what this symbolism means for the first things that happened to Trumple and his family. So his family, then him. So, okay, boom. And check this out. Hijacking of TWA Flight 847, a very famous one in 1985. Again, Reagan dealt with this. And then with Libya, he had so many attacks from terrorists and stuff, then he bombed Libya with Gaddafi and everything to get them to stop. And that was the whole thing. And this is all predictive programming, of course. Again, 8th of November, 4 plus 7 is 11. 8th of November, November 8th. Is that a coincidence? No, this is a very famous one. Again, it's the annals of the FBI because it was also a made-for-TV cheesy movie. The taking of Flight 847 or 811, 8th of November, the Yuli Derrickson story. Okay, this, look at, she's like, what are we doing? Are we just sitting here and we're waiting for the picture? And he's like, I'm about to go to sleep. Oh, okay, take the picture. I mean, it just looks so horrible. Made for TV movies back in the 80s, oh my goodness, they were horrible. I mean, they're still bad, but that's, again, a woman in danger with terrorism, Melania, symbolism for Melania Trump, and her name, Yuli Derrickson, that was so-called the stewardess at the time in that hijacking, okay, was Yuli Derrickson. And do you see how these are similar? Well, let me show you real quick. If you basically take three from here and add it over to here, that's 140 when you take away three, and there's 140. And you add the three over here to 181, and you get 184. It's just a simple little change, but that's what it is. And then these both add up to 324, and that is 3 and 4 is 7, and 2 is 11. And so that's 11, 7. I'm not going to get into all that right now, but this symbolically is her, and then she is her in so many ways. There's more I could do on this to show you, but and to prove it even more, but I'm just going to leave it at that. And then her birthday, this actual Yuli Derrickson person, was born on August 8th, 1944. Now, August 8th, you're like, 88, what a coincidence. Yeah, what a massive coincidence that 88 is Trump, 80 is the birth of Sirius, all that kind of stuff. Because, again, 88, Trump is bringing in the birth of the false Messiah, the false Christ, the birth of Sirius. It's in tons of movies, like Truman Show, and I mean, it's in tons of movies. It's so many. There was a dog named Sirius that died during the attack on 9/1 and then 1 in 2001, and his name was Sirius, and it was a dog, and Sirius is the dog star. I mean, it just goes, if you ever, you should look that up if you don't know about that. Look at all this programming for Sirius, Birth of Sirius and all that. And then watch, not only is this 8/8, August 8, when this Yuli Derrickson was born, not this actress here, but Yuli Derrickson, that the person that she's playing. Also, this is 88. 1 from 9 is 8. And then 4 plus 4 is 8. So you have 88 hidden. See that? Crazy. That's the main point I want to make about this and how they're the same. And then this actress is Lindsay Wagner. Okay, and then that's her. She is in reverse ordinal 199, or 1, 9 plus 9 is 18. Again, 11, 8. And what's crazy about these two right here? That's 11, 8 hidden, and that's 11, 8 hidden. Okay, 11, 8, 11, 8. These both, 11, 8 is the day with 53. 1 plus 4 is 5. 3, 53 days left over. 1 plus 52, another way of doing it. So 1 plus 4 is 5, and that's then 5, 3, 53. And then 1 plus 52 is 53. 53, 53. November 8th is the day with 53 days left over. Only on a leap year. And that's a massive off-the-charts coincidence? I don't think so. And then Lindsay Wagner is most famous for playing Bionic Woman back in the 70s. Lee Majors, the $7 million man or whatever it was. Bionic Woman, 11-8 again. Look, 11-8, Bionic Woman. And why does that also relate to 11-8, which is 11 times 8 is 88, which is Trumple? Because a Bionic Woman is all about the technology inside her, and Trumple brought the hokey pokey that put the technology inside people to make them different and supposedly better, but it made them worse, ultimately and eventually with the mark, irredeemable. And then right here, that's 811. And then what's this? This is O, which 0 is O, which is 15 or 6. 1 and 6 is 7. That's 11. 11, 7 and 11, 8. The attack on Trumple and Baron. 11, 7 is when they're actually killed. And 11, 8 is when it's actually reported. Do you see the connection? This is massive connections here. And I could show you so much more. I have so much more, but I'm just going to leave it at that. Again, we have the 313th day right here, which what that symbolizes, and you have the killing of Doc Brown right here. Okay, now so the Dr. Emmett Brown, watch. Dr. Emmett Brown is 181. What's 181? Oh, just happens to be this person. That's just a master coincidence, and the same reverse ordinal and everything. You know, that's no big deal. It's not nothing to do with the death of her or anything like that. No, nothing like that. And then Doc Brown is what he's also called by Marty. Doc Brown. Or other people, is 9-4. By the way, that also has to do with the attack on Melania is also the attack of the United States. And that's the fifth day. The fifth day on the timeline on the Gregorian is 12-18, which is December 18th, which has 13 days left over. 9 plus 4 is 13. Or Doc Brown is also, Brown. And that's an anagram for Baron. Baron is an anagram for Baron. 9-4. There's so much in here I could get into, but and then watch this. Dr. Emmett Brown is also Baron. How is that? I showed you how he was Melania, but he's also Baron. Watch this. Now we have again. We have Baron is Brown, so that's Brown. Now go down here, Brown, and then watch this backwards. Dr. Emmett Brown is Brown or Baron termed. Baron termed. What's termed? Term comes from Latin end or boundary or like terminated or termed. You are terminated. Look out, you're terminated. You're the Terminator. In fact, he's the Terminator because he kills people with technology. Anyway, and that's end or boundary. So basically, he's going to be termed. Brown termed or Baron termed. Death of Baron. I'm telling you. Now watch, that brings me into the death of Baron. Wait, I'll get into that in a second here. And then so here he is. Again, we have the 313th day right here, and he's in danger right here. He's about to be killed, and then he's killed. Okay, so he's down on the ground right here. He's down on the ground, and it switches to 134. So we have the day of 113, and you think that might be the next day, but no, it's another code. So the day 313, and then what happens? What's 134 when Brown, Dr. Emmett Brown is killed? What's 134? Ready? There you go. Back to Melania again. 1-3-4. And this is also 17. 17 is 10-7. 10-7 is decim-7 or decimate. Decimate to decimate is when, and that's going to be December 8th on the Julian. And then you add 13 days of that. And you're going to have the day the nuxles goes off in Manhattan and all this stuff on my timeline. All this stuff. It's all linked together, but I'm not explaining all that right now. Anyway, that is crazy. Okay. Then we have this. This is a character from DC Universe back to the 30s. This is the way this is listed. This the 30s and 50s. Baron Death is the Nazi villain. Nazi villain. Now, what's Trumple been called so many times? A Nazi. Okay, he's a Knights Templar. There's the Templar cross. He looks crazy. Now, Anyway, he's a Nazi. Okay, and then watch this. So it's they say from the 1930s and 1950s. Now, the day he's elected president, 11-5, is the 310th day of the year. Three, we're not going to count the zero with this. We'll just keep that at zero. Three, 1 + 9 = 10. He becomes president on a leap year, 310th day of the year, November 5th, and only this year, November 5th, 310th day of the year. And then he was shot July 13th, which was the 195th day of the year. The 310th day of the year backwards, 1 + 9 = 10, 310. And then he was shot on July 13th, the 195th day of the year. And that's also Baron Death. Again, the death of his son, Baron, is what this character is showing. Now watch. Prove this even more. He says this whole thing, this bubble right here, this speaking bubble, whatever you call this thing right here, is one section. Then I'm going to add this and this to it. So, ignorance excuses your insubordination this time, Schwen. No warning was given of my arrival because my mission here is an ultra-top secret known only to Hitler and Goring themselves. And then that's one thing, and I'm going to show you what that is. As for my costume, it will prove necessary. And as for my name, it is Baron Death. And I look like an idiot. Okay, well, back in, that's old comics. Anyway, now watch this. First of all, Baron Death just happens to be this, which is, oop, I didn't mean to do that. Is that. See that? Okay, and that's 88, that just happens to be that. Which is also 11-8, remember that? Okay, and then right here we have, okay, so 5 + 8 = 13. 13 is backwards, right here. Backwards 13 is 31, and then we have a 2 left. So that's hiding 312th day of the year, which is 312th day of the year, only in leap year, is November 7th. And then what's 88 hiding? 11 times 8 is November 8th. 11-7 is the 312th day of the year, right here, right hidden in here, and it's 11-8. 11-7, 11-8, all over the place, all over the place. And then this whole, that whole first bubble right here is right there, and it just fits all in here, but you can't see it all. And that's 11-7, 11-7 is the 312th, 11-7, 11-7, 11-7 is the 312th day of the year with 54 days left over. And that's what all this works out to be. You can just look at the number, the highlighted numbers, and you can see how that works out. I'm not going to do it right now. It's take too much time. Okay. And again, then we, that was that first section, and then we're going to add to this section, we're going to add this and this. So it all becomes a complete thing. When I do that, and then here's the end of it. Necessary, as for my name, it is Baron Death. Okay, and that's, look, 11-8 is the day with 53 days left over. 53 days left over. 11-7, the day with 54 days left over, and the 312th day of the year. See, look at this. I mean, it just... There's no way that's massive off the charts coincidence. No way. I mean, you have to be very dense not to see that. That is not off the charts. That there's no way. All these things keep matching symbolically, numerically, all kinds of ways. Okay. Again, Baron Death. Okay. Trump, 88. And murdered is 88. You get the point that Baron's going to die and Trump is going to die? Okay, hello. Hello, McFly! Hello! And then, that, again, that's 11-8, and that is November 8th. Okay, for the Trump people, some of the Trump people, November 8th also ends up being when he's killed, which is 10-18, because 11 is 10 and 1. That's 10-18. That's December. I'm not getting into all that right now. Okay, anyway, too much to explain. And then also, 88 spelled out is also the numbers, because it's 3 and then 12. 312, the 312th day of the year, only on a leap year, is 3 + 8 = 11 and 7. That's English ordinal, and then times 6 is English Sumerian. So in English ordinal, A equals 1, B equals 2, C equals 3. In English Sumerian, A equals 6, B equals 12, C equals 18, and so on all the way to Z. Okay, so, but look at that, because they're twins in a sense that they relate to each other. One is 1 times 1, and the other one's times 6, but they play off each other. Okay. And look at that. That's crazy. And then these numbers just happen. 88 spelled out just happens to exactly equal that. 123, which is 312. 123, which is hiding 312. And 11-7 is that and that. I don't think so. And then this is 312 and 11-7. And that is 312 and 11-7. 11-7, 3 in the middle of 12. Again, they have to hide it. Of course, all these things can't spell out exactly what the exact numbers exactly in order, because then it would be, so people would have figured this out a long time ago. Okay. And so it takes the Lord Jesus to show me these things and understand these things, and also to work with my brother Constantine. And we've been wargaming and stuff back and forth with things, with symbols and numbers and all this stuff, and then going back and forth and going, okay, what about this and this? And then finding stuff and then putting it together and going, oh, this looks like this is going to happen, and boom, boom, boom. And then the numbers and the symbols play out and everything. It's amazing. So, and then, you know, with Jesus in the center of all this and us getting breadcrumbs from him, and that's the best you can do. You can get breadcrumbs. He doesn't tell you how it all works. He just gives you breadcrumbs, and then you have to make the deductions and everything. And it's just how it works. If you don't understand that, then you don't know Jesus whatsoever. I'm sorry, but that's how it works. If you think that, and I've had people say to me, oh, Jesus wouldn't give you the wrong dates. Obviously. Okay, he knows what it is. And if you don't understand that, he knows. By the way, he said only my father when he was on the ground, but when he all this stuff changed and then he got transformed and all the stuff came up, he would put it on the right hand of God and all this stuff. He has all the info. If you don't realize that, then I'm sorry, but he knows when all this stuff's gonna happen, everything else, and he's working with me and other people in this world to show us all kinds of stuff about things. And it, you know, yes, I believe at the very towards the very end, just like Daniel says, it's all shut up until the end. But whenever that end is, and I think we're right about that, that's when it's going to be revealed, and when it's going to benefit people the most. And that's when I think this might be it. This might be when this is going to benefit the people the most. And the people, sorry, he gives to the people who are listening the most and who are putting their lives aside. And I'm doing that. And it's been hard as nails at times to do that. But then there's also amazing rewards and such as well. So anyway, moving on. Okay, but so what, again, 312th day of the year, right here, 312th day of the year is 11-7 with 54 days left over. There it is right there. But that was on the other stuff. But there it is. That's it. And only on a leap year, which is this year. And the next one would be 2028. Okay, and then here's Doc Brown with the timepieces, with one with Einstein. Again, Einstein is the dog star. And then you go in 88, you're going to see some serious shiitake mushrooms. The dog star, Einstein, the dog star, Sirius. Okay, and then 11-8, again, 11 times 8 is 88, when the birth of Sirius. And this is strapped to the dog star. But anyway, and that's November 8th. And then it switches to November something else, but it's really 9-1 and then 1 backwards, because there was an attack, because this was before that. Okay, this is way before 9-1 and then 1, but that's September 11, which is hiding 7-11 or 11-7. So we have 11-8, and then we have not 11, not 9 really, we have 11 September. And then, yes, people have used this to say, oh, this predicted 9-1 and then 1 that happened in 2001. Yes, but that's just the tip of the iceberg. All that stuff was about the destruction of the United States. Ultimately, it was just predictive programming. This was predictive programming of 9-1 and then 1. That was predictive programming of the ultimate 9-1 and then 1 and all this other stuff that's going to happen in the United States. It's a 14-day process. And you're going to see that if you don't look at my timeline, but you're going to see it unfold at some point. It's all there. I've seen a lot of it in dreams and visions. Okay, so if my pal... my calculations aren't correct, when this baby hits 88 miles an hour, you're going to see some serious shiitake mushrooms. Now, yeah, I don't want to do his voice right now. I'm not in the mood. I'm not in the right frame of mind to try and do his voice. I'm not doing it. So I did lame on that one, but whatever. Okay, so this, again, this is backwards. It's Sirius is the star, and you're going back to the baby, the birth of the baby. Okay, this is the beginning of the birth of the baby, okay? And then, so let's just break this down to the minimum. He says 88 miles per hour. Well, that 88 is 11-8 or 11-8, okay? 11 times 8, or 88 miles an hour in gematria would be 58, with the number 8 and 8 and then MPH, is 53 days left in the year 24, which would be 11-8. And then let's make it even more. Then let's spell out 88 with the number and then miles per hour. Well, that is just like, that exactly equals Dr. Emma Brown and Melania. Okay? Right there. Okay? I showed that earlier. Now let's make it even better. This is how this stuff works. This is how demons use this stuff, and it's very smart. Then let's spell it out now. 88 miles per hour that way, This is 11/7, the 54th day of the, well, 54 days left. Well, the day with 54 days left. Okay, that's, and then his, let's do another one. When this baby hits 88 miles an hour, you're going to see some serious shiitake mushrooms. Okay, but that's not the full one yet. But people have used it, just this phrase like this, online and all kinds of stuff, okay? And that is 312. Again, this is 13, and 13 backwards is 31, and then 2, 312 day, 50, 1 plus 1 and 2 is 4. 312th day of the year with 54 days left equals, and then 5 plus 4 plus 2 is 11, and then 7 is 7. There you go. Bam. 312th day of the year with 54 days left is 11/7. Okay. And now the pièce de résistance is, if my calculations are correct, when this baby hits 88 miles an hour, you can see some serious shiitake mushrooms. This whole thing. Okay. Now look at this. 11/4, 88 days from 8/8, August 8th, the birth of Sirius. Plus one is when he becomes, he's elected president, okay? He was shot on 13th of July, and that's 6. O is 15, or 6, and 6 is hiding 2 plus 4. 13th of July, 24, and 11, and this is, so go backwards here. He's shot on 13th of July, 24, go backwards, and then he's elected on, which is the 4th is important for the numerology, 88 days from the birth of Sirius. Plus 1 is 11/5, and to confirm that even more, boom, from July 13, 2024, right here, 24, which is what this is showing, to November 5th, right here, is 11/5 again. Is this that another massive off-the-charts coincidence? No. And now let's do this. Let's add this number to this number, and what do you get? So it started here with shot, he's going to get elected, and then it's going to go to the death of his, yeah, wife and child, okay? Boom. That's 11/7, or 7th of November. And what's even more crazy about this, are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? 2/5/25/11. National Airlines Flight 2511. National Airlines Flight 2511 was a United States domestic passenger flight from New York City to Miami, Florida. On January 6th, the insurrection date, so-called January 6th, see the insurrection date, remember the Trumple insurrection date of people storming the Capitol or whatever? And then the day of his election is 9 plus 6 is 15, so it's 11/5. Insurrection day and 11/5. The Douglas DC-6 serving the flight exploded in midair. Exploded in midair. 25/11. See that? Which is predictively programming 11/7, November 7th. Plane crash, plane attack, whatever. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Okay, hopefully that makes sense. Oh my goodness, it's crazy. So right now I want to thank you. I want to thank everyone who's ever given me positive comments, positive anything, prayers. If you donated to what I do, I thank you so much. If you're able to, we could always use it. I need it for sure right now as well. I mean, just to let people know, I was able to take care of the car situation. Thank you so much. But rent's coming, and that's still coming. And I got to take care of that in about, what is it now, 9 days. And if you're able to give it all, I could appreciate. I really appreciate it. The link is in the description below for PayPal. And I can also take Zelle Pay or sign up at ZellePay.com. And there's also a P.O. box. That's all in the description box below. And I'm going to go right in now into, but again, I want to thank, I mean, I have all these thoughts I'm trying to get to. I want to thank everybody who's ever given also, but if you're able to give, please, we could use it right now. And I'm going to go right into these videos, okay? And I wanted to make this so clear because I'm not at the end of the video. I'm going to go right into these movies, just a handful, a few movies, and show you the predictive programming of the death of the Trumples, okay? And the numerology of all that for 11/7 and 11/8. In plane crash code and symbolisms, okay? Just a handful of stuff. And each one of those movies, I could show so much more stuff as well. And then I have even more movies. Again, I could do hours and hours of all the movies I have and things like that, but I wanted to show some of them, some more known than others and all this stuff. But, okay, we'll leave it at that. And hopefully enjoy and get something out of this. And hopefully you share this with people, because when this all starts happening, when Trump gets elected and this all starts happening, it's going to be crazy. Crazy. So I'll leave it at that. This is Exalted Lamb 1. over and out. Thank you.
Every time the plane banked too sharply on takeoff or landing, I prayed for a crash or a mid-air collision. Anything. Life insurance pays off triple if you die on a business trip.
Seconds. That is when the world will end.
Thank you. Yeah.